Dear students, a very good morning to all of you. I am Bhavna, your class teacher. Back again with the new video session for you. Dear students, today we will start our video session with the revision of primary and secondary colors and also learn the concept of number 5. Okay, for this students I have a video for you. Kindly look at the video very carefully. And students, now I will show you some images of primary and secondary colors. Look at all the images one by one. Yes, this is a pumpkin and it is orange in color. This is a leaf and the color of the leaf is green. Yes, these are grapes and the color of the grapes are purple. This is a banana and banana is yellow. This is an apple and an apple is red in color. This is butterfly and the color of the butterfly is blue. Okay students, now we will move to our next session. For this, students, open your I Can Beginner book 3 and go to page number 76. Here you can see we have an activity to meet letter M. So look at the first part of this page. Here we have some images and you have to tell me about that images, which with or without letter M. Okay, so let's check all the images one by one. Look at your mobile screen. Start with me. F is for flower. M is for mouse. L is for leaf. M is for monkey. And M is for mat. So circle on monkey, mouse and mat. Okay students, now look at the second part of this page. Here we have given a pattern to trace so that we will make letter M after tracing. Okay, so students, trace all the dotted area. Now students, move to page number 77. Here we have some images of mugs and some different letters written on them. So students, we have to circle on those images on which letter M is written on them. Okay, now we will move to our next session. Students, in this session we will once again revise the rhyme Five Little Monkeys Jumping on the Bed. So let's start with me. Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Four little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Three little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and bumped her head. Mama called the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and bumped her head. Five little monkeys. Okay, students. Now repeat this rhyme at your home. Students, now once again open your I Can Beginner book 3 and go to page number 78. Here we have an activity to meet number 5. In this page, first we have to color in the number 5 with our finger. For this, pick your watercolors and dip your finger into the color and trace the whole image of number 5. Okay, students, now in the next part we have to color the road of beads on the very left side of this page. There are many beads in this row, but we have to color in only 5 beads. Okay, now in the bottom part of this page where we have some potatoes with number written on them, we have to color only those potatoes in which number 5 is written on them. Okay, students, now we will move to our next session. Students, in this session we will do some practical work. Yes, now look at your mobile screen and with the help of your parents try to draw an image of a sheep. Now take some pieces of black and white wool and with the help of your parents cut it into small pieces, then paste it on the image of sheep. Okay, students, now we will came to end of this video session. For this, open your book of rhymes and go to page number 20. Here we have a rhyme and the title of the rhyme is Baba Black Sheep. Now start with me. Baba Black Sheep, have you any wool? Yes sir, 3 bags full. One for the master, one for the dame, one for the little boy who lives down the lane. Now again start with me. Baba black sheep, have you any wool? Yes sir, 3 bags full. One for the master, one for the dame, one for the little boy who lives down the lane. So students, that's all for the day. Tomorrow I'll catch you with some more study material. Till then, stay safe, stay home. Thank you.